What is up, guys? It's me, DJ Brandon. And today, we're going to Corpus Christi. Heaven!
Huh?
Just back with me. So, today we're going to Corpus Christi. Well, actually, we're getting there like around 2 in the morning. And right now it's 11:41. And I'm all the way in the back because it's colder here. But yeah, I went to school today, so that's why we got here late. With my little sister. And yeah, we're gonna get there like around 2 in the morning. Over there, we're gonna. My aunt is there, my dad is there, my cousins are there. It's gonna be a ton of fun. I'll try to make a lot of videos, like 3 or something. Because I did buy something cool. So, just wait and see tomorrow. Because in a while, we're gonna get there. That's the end of the video, though. I'm not gonna be doing that much. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna review something. So, see you in Corpus Christi. Bye. Guys, we're here. Corpus. We're in my dad's hotel room. And in a while, we'll be going to the... Well, we're going... Where are we going? I don't even know where we're going. But the thing I know that is we're going with my cousins. And... Oh, yeah. Where's my boat? God, I have to stay here. So, told you I have a boat. It's an electric boat. Got it from Five Below. And that thing comes off. Because I broke it. I'm just kidding. So, the Thunderbolt Racing. That's where you put the batteries. The boat requires 3 AA batteries. And the controller is small. And it has an antenna. My sister's down there. It requires 2 AA batteries. So I need 5 in total. Kind of turbines. I don't know what these are called. It's called a turbine. And yep, it's on, but I don't have the battery, so later I'll do that. And I also got this really cool thing. Game on. Watch a regular show. The plasma ball. What I've heard is that it follows your electricity. I mean, your energy in the body. Let's see, look. If I had pressured everyone into playing that extra game, my uncle would still be alive. Let me see what it is. Man, life just does its thing, you know? If I were you, I'd be more upset about losing the $5. Oh. It follows. It tracks to the phone. So I got my new phone, though. That's why it's better quality and recording. I'm on my desk. I'm just kidding. It's just that the room came with a little, you know, desk sort of thing. I have my own chair now. And I also got my new computer, but I don't know where my mom put it. So yeah, later on, this is not the end of the video, but later on, we're going with my cousin. You have already seen them, though. That one in the video where I went to Honduras. Sorry for not making that much videos over there. It's just because. Oh, yeah, because I was using my camera and I didn't have a phone at that time. I was using my camera and then I used my cousin's computer that he got. And it took a long time to edit it because I sleep through all night, and in the morning the video would be ready to upload. So that's why, you know, I didn't make that many videos. But from now on, I'm gonna start using my phone more than, you know, camera. I need to get a haircut. So yeah, guys, shout out to Katie and Sophia from my school, Brandenburg. Shout out to them. Yeah. So I'll see you in my cousin's place. I don't even know where we're going, so bye. See you there. Wait, what?
Just a little bit. I think somebody's going around Chia. Let's give it up for the Chia pet.
We're at the Bark in the Park in Corpus Christi. We're going later with my cousins.
Next up, we have number 102. This is Marty. And Marty is ready to party. Let's give it up for this party animal. Marty's a party animal. Now, what's the inspiration between behind Marty the party animal?
He's ready for the Houston World Series.
Ready for the Astros game tonight. Marty the party animal. Next up, we have contestant 103. His name is Biggie Smalls, and he's the Pope. Let's give it up for this Pope and his Pop-mobile. Now, is this bulletproof?
Yes.
It is bulletproof, under protection. Let's give it up for Biggie Smalls, the Pope. We have contestant 104. This is Husker. And Husker is Dad to the Future. He's about to take off 89 miles an hour. Cowboys 2018 Super Bowl champion. Let's give it up for Dak to the Future. Next up we have 105. This is Ricky. And Ricky is dressed up as a dragon. A large fire breathing dragon. Let's give it up for Ricky the Dragon. Next up, we have number 106, and this is Izzy. Izzy is dressed up as a little reggae.
Yeah.
Jamming some Bob Marley. That is his real hair, ladies and gentlemen. It is. Let's give it up for Izzy, reggae. Next up, we have contestant 107. This is Romeo. Romeo is dressed up as a hot dog. Almost the full size of a hot dog. This is Romeo. next up, we have contestant 108. This is Sassy and Ginger. And they are dressed up as the 60s flower children. Now, why are we going with the 60s flower children? Because they're 60. They're in their 60s. Next up, we have contestant number 109. This is Bo. And Bo is a sailor. Is that Bo's real muscle?
No.
Oh, he says no. Artificial, but this is Bo the sailor. Next up, we got contestant number 110. This is Bob. And Bob is a witch doctor. If we get the cameras to zoom in on his nose, that is a real bone going straight through his nose. Bob the witch doctor. Next up, we have contestant 111. This is Leroy. And Leroy is dressed up as Corona. Got a lot of dogs here ready for the baseball game tonight. Brought his own Corona. Give it up for Leroy the Corona. Next up, we got contestant 112. This is Bobby. And Bobby is dressed up as a guitar player, rocker. Rocking out. Give it up for Bobby the Rocker. This rocker's not ready to leave the stage. Next up, we got contestant number 113. This is Roxy and Ginger. Roxy and Ginger is dressed up as a caterpillar and the butterfly. I wanna call you, yes, you know. I think about it, she knows it. Let's give it up for Roxy and Ginger.
Cause every time that she gets close, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing.
Next up, we got contestant 114. This is Bruno. And Bruno is dressed up as Alien's dog. Give it up for Bruno, Alien's dog. Next up, we got contestant number 115. This is Romy.
Just picture everybody.
Romy is dressed up as the Game of Thrones mother of dragon. Does Romy spit fire? He does. Look at Romy fly. Game of Thrones, Mother of Dragons. Go crazy, you take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You'll take me places that tear up my reputation. Next up, we got contestant 116. This is Cricket. And Cricket is a pirate. Three-legged with a hook.
What is up, guys? It's me, DJ Brandon, and today we're going to Corpus Christi. Heaven!
Huh?
Just back with me. So, today we're going to Corpus Christi. Well, actually, we're getting there like around 2 in the morning, and right now it's 11:41. And I'm all the way in the back because it's colder here. But yeah, I went to school today, so that's why we got here late. With my little sister. And yeah, we're gonna get there like around 2 in the morning. Over there, we're gonna. My aunt is there, my dad is there, my cousins are there. It's gonna be a ton of fun. I'll try to make a lot of videos, like 3 or something. Cause I did buy something cool. So, just wait and see tomorrow. Cause in a while we're gonna get there. That's the end of the video though. I'm not gonna be doing that much. Oh yeah, I'm gonna review something. So, see you in Corpus Christi. Bye. Guys. We're here, Corpus. We're in my dad's hotel room. And in a while, we'll be going to the... Well, we're going... Where are we going? I don't even know where we're going. But the thing I know that is we're going with my cousins. And, oh yeah, where's my boat? God, I have to stay here.
Looking
at that. Well, not yet. I know. How about some scary stories? Yeah, yeah. No. So, told you. I have. If you get scared, you two are in serious trouble. A boat. It all started at the pool. It's an electric boat. Got it from Five Below. And that thing comes off. Yeah, you show them how you roll. I broke it. Yeah, thanks, Uncle Steve. So, the Thunderbolt Racing. That's where you put the batteries every. The boat requires 3 AA batteries.
That is the brain. Next up, we have contestant 121. This is Lightning and Bonfire. And they're dressed up as Anvil and Angel Devil. Let's give it up for Anvil and Angel the Devil. Next up, we got contestant number 122, Poseidon, Thor, and Pandora. And they are the Skeletons, Day of the Dead. So Poseidon, Thor, and Pandora as skeletons. The Day of the Dead. Next up, we have contestant number 123. This is Leia. And Leia is dressed up as Yoda. Now, why'd you pick Yoda? Star Wars inspiration. Let's give it up for Leia as Yoda. Next up, we have contestant 124. This is Bear. And Bear is dressed up as Rick and the evil Morty.
Yes! I love Rick and Morty! Look at that, my favorite show.
Evil Rick Morty! And the evil Morty. Next up, we got contestant number 125. This is Coco. And Coco is dressed up as Selena. And as they turn around, you see the jailbird Yolanda Saldivar in the back. Give it up for Coco, Selena, and the jailbird. Next up, we have contestant number 126. This is Penny, and Penny is trotting up here on stage as a horse. Let's give it up for Penny the horse. I believe that is his real tail and hair. Penny the horse.
Whoa, you're making a video, bro?
Yeah.
I didn't notice that, bro. I thought you were making a photo, bro.
Told you to have you make a video, bro.
Guys, I'm here with my cousins, Jose and Ezra. My uncle over there. And my mom is over there.
We're
eating a Joe's Crab Shack, Joe's Truck Crab Shack, and you know, later on we might go to the
kitchen. You have to look in the camera, bro, that's a minute picking off. Missed the video.
Okay, bye.